having the hood scoop installed today on the Mazda. Just did the knob video. Oh shit. Just did the knob video on it yesterday. Still like it?
Oh, I love it.
Today we're just gonna be installing. Oh fuck, I already said that. Right now we're just going out to Target to return a little steamer right here. I just used it to get the stone guards off yesterday, so. Keyword stock. Damn, bro.
I like Taco Bell.
But he got the whole menu.
Pineapple cherry, dude.
I approve. That was good.
No, very good.
Alright, so we just pulled up to Loon Lake. We go out in the jet ski.
Yeah, I see you got that new Mercedes. I might let you drive me crazy. Usually I ain't the type to stay. 'Cause you could fall in and go psycho. Ain't no telling where this might go. But I take my chances either way. So come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up. Come and fuck my life up, baby, fuck my life up.
Alright guys, a little fucking update. So yesterday, or whatever, since the last video, we were up at the lake. We got Evan's WX. We'll take a closer look at that in a little bit. Right now we're doing the hood scoop on Tristan's Mazda. It's the Corck Sport. A little unboxing for you guys. I can't believe we're doing this on the side of fucking Division right now. We're at the car wash plaza and we're doing an install. He's got his hood scoop. It looks really good. It's actually coated in ceramic wax. Buddy's got the whole carbon fiber hood on. Damn, it's like reverse of yours.
It's the same weave though.
See how yours goes in and that one goes out?
Yeah.
Looks really good though. Same.
Yeah, it looks really good. It feels the exact same as my hood.
Buddy's got the carbon fiber hood. And we're about to do the accents inside too, so we can see all that stuff, but. Car's looking good. Yo! Look who it is! This is actually static right now. It's on BC coilovers. It actually looks so good, and you can still go a lot lower too. So if you guys have a WRX or wanting to get your car lowered, he's just on BCs right now. So we haven't done this yet, but. Looks like, you know how you do it? So right now we're just removing.
There's 10 bolts. Gotta remove and it comes out. You gotta remove the 3 push pins first though.
So this hood scoop's gonna be a little bit stronger.
Yeah.
More aggressive. We on the road. Alright, after you remove the rest of those bolts, what millimeter is it?
10.
My 10 mil bolts, it should just pop right off. Damn, yep, it falls right off.
It's gotta get the tab in the back.
So that's the cover, and now, you know, we have to remove.
Looks like 3 more bolts, and the hood scoop comes off.
So, a couple more bolts you have to take off. And it's pretty, like, when you're under here, you can see what bolts it is, so. Don't really watch the video, just kind of look at your own car.
Well, it should just fall out now.
Basically. No, there's Oh, you're a fucking god.
Genie in a bottle.
Come on,
bitch. Bruh, it's a fucking underside of your hood. Ain't nobody gonna see this. Not like you going to shows with your carbon fiber hood skin.
Bro. Smack that bitch. Now, all you gotta do is pull it off. It's that easy if you...
Ow!
Maybe.
No, it's...
Oh, and there's another clip, boys.
Oh, there it is.
There it is, boys.
So we're just gonna run it scoopless for more airflow.
Yeah, just reroute your intake out the hood. Like a...
What do you call that?
Waste gate dump tube. Yeah, waste gate dump tube. Bro, your car got me dirty. Oh, you want me to put it in the grass?
Alright, so we just got the old one off and we're about to install the new one.
Just to give you a quick look of what it kind of, a quick like glimpse of what it will look like. Set it on there for now.
Damn!
Yeah.
A lot bigger of a...
You go, kind of go from like the mirror back there, like behind the mirror, and you can see how much it rises up.
Oh, it's so bad with the sun.
I feel so sketched when I fucking
in the ghetto.
Alright, so now after you lay it in there, you're gonna put it back up and you're just gonna literally do the same process of how you reinstall it with the cover and the tabs and all that. So it's a pretty self-explanatory install. So
our plan right now is to be posting every Sunday at like 10 or noon. So comment below what time on Sunday works best for you guys. So we'll probably just be filming through like Monday through Saturday or whatever it is. Or Sunday through whatever, you know, just a whole week's worth of videos. Combine it into one video and drop a video every Sunday. So if there's a certain time you guys think that would work best, drop a comment below. And if there's any other content that you guys want to see on any of our cars, drop content, just give us ideas, reviews, comparisons, any installs on stuff. So thanks for watching this part. I don't know if there's going to be more of this video. So for now, that's the install on the video. On the fucking...
Remember, we're Pacific Standard, so... 3 o'clock Eastern is like, what, 12 here? Also, Hayden bought a Porsche in 19.
My shorty, she gon' drop down, yeah. I'm on a high, feeling